Abraham, our father, was a prosperous man. He passed on the blessing to Isaac, to Jacob, to be able to walk in generational wealth. The first principle is the covenant, which you are under. The second principle is now to dare God by taking steps and actions according to what he's speaking to you or ministering to you. That is faith. But wealth and blessing will not come without any sowing. So the Bible says Isaac sowed in the land. You are asking God to prosper you. The question I want to ask you is that, have you sowed anything? God is always ready to bless what you do, but you cannot see the blessing until you take the step of putting your seed in the ground. All you do is put the seed in the ground. It is God that shifts the atmosphere to cause the rain to come, to cause the sun to come. It's God that causes the photosynthesis to happen. It's God. So God is expecting us to make an investment.